Carolino, head of Gentech Security Innovation. Sounds too smart to live.
Down to a question of encryption.
Explain that.
The locks on the doors, I mean, if they were encrypted better, there's no way this Heller asshole could get through them. You put in a 64-digit code, cycling through a generator once every 3 hours, I mean, one of us would have to let him in for him to get inside.
Unless the infected specimens escape and destroy the base from the inside out.
I guess there's that, sir.
One, this is Bedrock at Base Juliet 7-3. We've experienced an equipment breakdown and now the specimens are out of control. Request reinforcements ASAP, over.
Copy, Bedrock. Reinforcements are inbound. Be advised, Dr. Fisher is the key to the weaponization program and must be protected at all costs.
Better get there quick. Don't want those monsters getting the pleasure of killing the good Dr. Fisher before I get a chance at him.
Specimens are destroying everything. We need to get out of here.
Copperhead 1, contain Dr. Fisher. Nobody leaves until order is restored.
This place has seen better days.
Yeah.
Not a good idea, Doc.
Should have listened to your friend.
Granted.